listen, that you want nothing to do with me because it's the truth, right?
I think we should leave these two guys alone.
So what, you think I'm making this up? I don't know, but it's kind of hard for me to believe that my grandmother would even cross the street for me right now.
Well, guess what she did? And she basically blamed the whole breakup on me, said I was being stubborn and unforgiving.
Well, you
just
know
like
what?
Her.
You know what? No,
does it?